right in front of Sweet Pickle Books. And as always, they have a nice selection of books in the front that you can check out for free. Let's see what we have there. One second. All kinds of books. Hillbilly Elegy. I looked through the books already. This looks very interesting. The H.R. McMaster. The Fight. Battlegrounds. The Fight. The Friend of Free World. And this, I read a little bit of this now. Marlon Coben. One False Move. This looks interesting. A Myron Bolitar novel. Novel, and this is what it's about. Oh, this looks very good. It's very apropos. Together in Sudden Strangeness. America's Poets Respond to the Pandemic. So that's an interesting photo there of a gentleman bringing some food, some packages to somebody during the pandemic. These were all the various poets. I read a couple of them. They look very good. Like it could be a positive investment in time. Oops, one second. Let's see what this one is. Sadness is a White Bird. Memorial Hoffman's Zecher. Oh, let's see. Oh, am I in the
hello?
Way? Yeah, hello. Here, go ahead. Oh, this is interesting.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Some nice books. Okay. So anyway, here at Sweet Pickle Books.